Michigan State one loss away from their dreams of the three-peat coming to an end. A lot of the fans chanting. Again, they are well aware this could be the last game in Oracle, wanting to thank their Warriors, but it's all Toronto tonight. What an extraordinary win for these Raptors and have this commanding 3-1 lead in the NBA Finals. Even the return of Klay Thompson could not change the result tonight for Golden State. And as Mark mentioned moments ago, of course the big question for the Warriors, will Kevin Durant be available on Sunday? Kawhi Leonard with another masterpiece, 36 points, 12 rebounds, he's with Doris.
Kawhi, you helped an explosive team to just 92 points. What impact do you think the defense you guys played on Steph had on their group overall?
I mean, a tremendous player, all-time player. We're just trying to come out and play hard every night we out here and limit our mistakes, to test play as much as possible, and, you know, end up with the win tonight.
They send an awful lot of attention defensively in your direction. How do you somehow maintain your patience and still be productive, Kawhi?
I don't play hero basketball. I'm not playing for, you know, fans or... You know, I'm just playing to win. I'm not out here trying to break records, whatever. On the scoreboard, as long as I try to help my team win, I'm satisfied with it.
Mark and Jeff were talking, Kawhi, about Kyle Lowry making every right decision in the second half. Can you describe the effect he has when he plays aggressively as he has these last couple games?
He's a quarterback. He's a great basketball player. He's showing it right now, and you know he wants to win bad. We all playing to win. We don't care who gets the shine. Whoever night it is, that's what night it is.
Serge was tested early in this series, but in the last couple of games and several quarters, he has been dynamic. What effect is he having on your group?
Great. He's taking the rim from the floor. He's out there contesting Clay and Steph from those 10 downs. He's been doing a great job.
Back in Jurassic Park, and many of them, they are going crazy, and you are going back home to a group that is terribly hungry for an NBA championship. So what do you take back, and how do you finish this thing off the line?
Just be patient with it. Come in there right. Good play, focus, no turnovers, play defense, and just get some good shots up.
Thank you very much, Kawhi. Mike?
All right, Doris.